in the 1960s. Got Radio Fremantle 107.9, and next up I've got another Australian for you. I'm going to play a song from Adelta Goodrum. She put out her first album in 2003, and it was in the charts in Australia for 29 consecutive weeks. The first album was Innocent Eyes. She has won several awards, and she's had 9 number one hits in Australia with albums. And you like this song. This is Predictable.
To the Accent on Achievement Play Along and Software CD. This CD gives you 2 exciting ways to make your home practicing fun and to make you a better musician, Fest. Number 2, Going Up. Number 3, Lines and Spaces.